I first remember meeting you in Chile. You left a tangy taste upon my tongue. My grandpa said that you would bring me long life, and I would be a very healthy one. He also said you would do things for me in ways that words could never tell. He said that the girls would not forget me if they could only hear, get past the smell. And you know he sure was right about it all, 'cause you really put some taste into my ears, and I will always sing a song for garlic, and in your name we'll raise a couple of beers for Gilroy garlic. We owe it all to you, Grandpa was right, but our wives should eat some too. Gilroy garlic, a lowly pot they once got you, just throw you in the pot, thanks a lot. Now when they're preparing you in Gilroy to sell and market you throughout the land, your pungent aroma fills my nostrils, and it's so nice to be back home again with Gilroy garlic. We owe it all to you, Grandpa was right, but our wives should eat some too. Gilroy garlic, a lonely part they once thought you, just throw you in the pot and thanks a lot. So friends, if you're ever down in Gilroy when the garlic festival is being held, be sure and stop by, hang around and say hi, and when you leave you'll not forget the smell of Gilroy garlic. We owe it all to you, Grandpa was right, but our wives should eat some too. Gilroy garlic, a lowly pot they once thought you, just